Good morning, you guys. What is up? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. I woke up an hour ago. It's currently 9:09. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's 9:09 in the morning. I'm tired. I have to edit Vlogmas Day 10, which is a smorgasbord of like Vlogmas Day 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So I'm about to go and put on some pants because I don't have on pants right now to go and edit that. Okay, guys, so I'm updating you guys actually. I was successfully able to finish getting Vlogmas Day 10 edited, so now it is being exported from my computer. It's a longer vlog, so I got a Snapchat. So get excited. It's like 15 minutes long, so we'll see how the upload goes for this. I got a Snapchat from Sam. Let's see. Let's open her Snap together, okay? Let's do it. Trust is a nice that you chug your coffee and start walking to your next class hoping enough. Your fart is not a shark. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna screenshot that. Hold on. Oh, say good morning to the birds. Okay, so I don't think I really talked about that much. The one hissing is Loki, and then Rico's the one that's never quiet, so. But yeah, I don't know what sweater I'm gonna wear. I have, so I think I'm gonna get together with Riley on Friday because I wanna wear this Christmas sweater. Show you guys. Guys, okay, it's this sweater. It's such like your grandma's sweater, but I picture this with like some black skinny jeans or some black leggings and then some booties with a hat on and a Starbucks cup. Like, that's what I'm picturing right now. I also have gotten this sweater, which was in an Instagram post of mine from the thrift store. This one's my mom's. I got this shirt, which I thought was super cute as well, from the thrift store. This little like white turtleneck, and then I have some sweaters and stuff in there that I need to take out because it was drying. So I got some options. But I'm gonna start prepping my, ooh, I really hope that didn't just zoom in on me. Okay, I'm gonna start prepping my lunch for the day. Just because I don't feel like doing it later, and then getting like snacks and stuff set aside. Part of me trying to eat healthier also involves me just remembering to eat. And I don't know about you guys, I don't know if anyone else is like this, but I don't eat as often as I should. Like, a part of me literally subconsciously just forgets to do it, which is weird to say, but it's like I just get so busy with other stuff that eating is not like the top of my priority list. I don't know, it's weird. So I'm gonna take one of these cucumbers that I'm pretty sure my mom was using for something. Sorry, Ma. These tomatoes, guys, I single-handedly have eaten all of these tomatoes. I go through weird phases where I either love tomatoes or I hate tomatoes. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm going to quickly boil some water. I'm literally just gonna stick it in the microwave because I don't feel like there are any dishes. And use some of the couscous that I got from Trader Joe's that was in my last vlog. And make that. I have some coffee brewing over here. Let's just show you. I can make me a cup of coffee. I want to start making iced coffee. In order for me to do that, I have to take my boiled coffee and like stick it in the microwave or in the fridge. So I'm gonna do that as well. And then I have to get dressed. So that's what's happening right now. I'm gonna go ahead and get all of that done and continue watching some vlogs, and I'll catch up. Okay, so starting back over on that clip. What's up, guys? So I have to film this from my phone because my camera battery is about to die, and I'm not professional enough to have a backup camera battery. So that's where we're at. But I was having a conversation with Aaliyah, and I was like, I really want to vlog this conversation because I feel like so many people are going to relate to this. So it started off originally by us watching Love and Hip Hop New York. And first off, the outfit choices of people on Love and Hip Hop New York, do better, stylists, do better. Secondly,
we were talking about the fact that we both have, like, my mother is a very large breasted woman. She has big boobs. It just is what it is. Unfortunately, she gave that curse to us, which you guys would know if you watch me do like try on hauls or just talk or function. And I have big boobs. I also have a big butt. Don't really enjoy it. Aaliyah, you feel my pain? She feel my pain. Aaliyah's also like half African, so she really got it, okay? And we just be struggling up here. So we were talking about how the downside of having large boobs and a larger butt is that people are constantly touching it. Not even like intentionally, but unintentionally. Like today, someone was trying to show something on my computer and they accidentally like punched my boob. Not like punched it, but they like, you know, they did a little hand swipe while trying to go to my computer. They brushed it. And they're like, oh my God, I'm so sorry. And literally my response is just, they're out there. There's nothing I can do. You feel my pain, dude? What's your experience? No, for real, like, dang, Miss Keisha, no, okay? Stop me. I don't like it, but it happens. Or I hate when you're like walking down the plane, because this is partially because I'm like fat, but also because I have large hips and a big butt. When you're walking down the plane like aisle and you're trying, like those aisles are already the size of like this freaking runner, okay? And you're walking down it and people are all up in the aisle and they're trying to move from you and you try not to hip check them. And sometimes your booty just slap them a bit, okay? And it's not your fault. And I feel so uncomfortable walking down planes and you're just walking. And every time your hips switch, you knocking into somebody. So you just hear people going, oh, oh, oh. It hurts my soul because I'm like, I don't mean for this to happen, but it happens. My arm's getting tired, so I'm gonna try to set you guys down. Hold on. But like, you know what okay, do you feel my pain though? Yeah. Like, I hate walking down aisles on planes because literally when you walk, you're like, it could just be because I'm fat. I prefaced this already. But it makes me so uncomfortable. And I'm like, I can't do airplanes because of this. Like, I didn't sign up for this. I don't enjoy this. I don't like this. Please stop. That or walk like through aisles or whatever when you're trying to move from someone, like by someone in like a concert hall or something, you know, where there's chairs stacked up and you have to like do the little side shuffle and you like either I can turn and my butt's literally in your face or I can turn the other way and my butt's slapping someone's head. There's no winning. When you try to hug someone, it's like you suffocating them to your bosom. Button down shirts are a no-go because they don't close because your boobs want to play. And it's not your fault. And I feel so uncomfortable walking down planes and you're just walking. And every time your hips switch, you knocking into somebody. So you just hear people going, oh, oh, oh. It hurts my soul because I'm like, I don't mean for this to happen, but it happens. Okay, guys. So, my God, I'm like losing my voice. So I'm currently editing Vlogmas Day 11, and I realized I never actually ended it. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Sorry for the little impromptu rant. You know, sometimes I be in my feelings, and I got to get stuff off my chest. But I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas Day 11. If you did, make sure you give a thumbs up. I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 12. I love you all, and have a great night.